Mike Griggs has been doing this a while, and he's pretty darn good at it, especially here at his home track. The 72 second generation Camaro with the triple nickel big block. Les Harris came all the way down from Ohio, and you know the old saying, right? I didn't come this far to only come this far. The pickup with the small block, the Camaro with the big block, 10.90 seconds after the tree flashes, somebody will win Super Street. In, set, ready, green. Griggs drops back, and now he unleashes the rat motor, trying to close in on the little pickup. Top end scoreboard says, check it out. Les Harris takes home the Wally for the first time at the division level. 1091 beats 1091. On a starting line, 003 beat 15 as well. Les Harris, 12 thou better on reaction time, 5 thou better on the racetrack. Added up, margin of victory, 017, and Les Harris for the first time wins at the divisional level.